Creswell Middle School in Opelousas was temporarily locked down today after a shooting threat was found written on a bathroom wall. Police say the school was placed on lockdown and searched. The campus was deemed safe and students returned to normal activity. Now, parents were notified of the incident when it happened, but police are still investigating.